Good morning everyone. On account of International Drug Abuse Day, today I am going to share my opinions for this. So this day is observed annually on 26th June since 1989. This year the theme is Share Facts on Drugs and Save Lives. The theme focuses on the need to improve the knowledge, understanding about the world drug problem and how better knowledge will help in increasing international cooperation for contract the impact on health, governance and security. Now let us know what is drug abuse and drug addiction. So drug abuse is the use of illegal drugs or the use of prescription over-the-counter medications in ways other than recommended or intended. Drug addiction. So drug addiction, also called substance use disorder, it is a disease that affects a person's brain and behavior and leads to an inability to control the use of drugs. Addiction is not due to weakness or a lack of willpower. Instead, it is a chronic disease involving changes in the brain. Their millions of nerve cells and neurons communicate through a series of signals and chemical messengers. When messages leave one neuron, they attach to a receptor, one like a key fitting to a lock. In addiction, this communication process is disrupted. Large amount of brain chemical called dopamine are released. Overwhelming receptors are the result of this, and the people experience to keep that feeling going. They take the drug or engage in the behavior again and again. Eventually, the brain changes and adapts, driving them to seek out more just to get the same feeling. That's called tolerance. Stopping a substance can cause withdrawal symptoms such as nausea, depression, or severe anxiety. Taking too much of a substance or a combination of substances can result in an overdose and serious illness or even death. It is true that drug addiction is very difficult to stop, but instead of drugs, pick up natural ways to stop the addiction. Pick up any activity of your choice to keep yourself healthy. Let's share the awareness and make the world free from drugs. Thank you and have a nice day.